The last thing we have to do is lay out the red carpet for our guests of honor. That means making sure they go exactly where we want them to. Start off by clearing the way to block C in the showers. We don't want any infected slowing them down.
This is the journal of Emily White, Chief Medical Officer at the Banoi Prison Hospital. A few hours ago, one of our outside food suppliers attacked and bit two of the guards. The man was delirious, violent, and unresponsive, so I had him put in restraints and ran some tests. The symptoms indicate Kuru, a type of spongiform encephalopathy that is is endemic to the native population here. It's a prion disease like mad cow, and is spread by the practice of cannibalism and the consumption of human brains, keeping him and the guards who were bitten under close observation.
What took you so long, Colonel? What kept you?
Who are they?
Who?
I told you not to play games with me, mate. They're coming here. You were talking to them. Why were you pretending to be me?
Relax, White. I can't tell them who I really am. You think they'd believe a convict? You wanted me to help your wife, right? That's what I'm doing.
I know you, Karen. You're smart, but this time you outsmarted even yourself. I could have given Emily over to the experts.
And what would they have done? They wouldn't even know where to look. Who told you about the virus and gave Emily the medicine to slow it down? I betrayed the consortium for you.
And I betrayed my country. So I would say we're even, mate. But you wasted my Emily's time with your tricks. You've sentenced her to death. Now I'm sentencing you.
They're bringing you the antidote.
What the hell are you talking about?
I'm not lying. Your wife still has a chance, Colonel. We made it based on the virus of the natives. I can explain.
I want to hear it from them. You connect me.
No. If they find out I'm not who I say I was, they won't believe anything. You do this, and you risk everything.
Karen, I'll kill you if you're lying.
I'll get the antidote into your hands, just like I promised. But you have to trust me.
Thank you.
Get the knockout gas from Block C and put it on top of the elevator they'll be riding in. We need to get that antidote away from them as quickly as possible, and I'd like to avoid any last-minute negotiations.
Get in, quick!
Now watch.
Are you inside?
Done. Now we go get the cure.
You're not going anywhere, Karen.
Move away from the computer. Up against the wall.
White, what are you doing?
I'm saving Emily, and I don't want any more surprises. And if the cure doesn't work, I'll come back here and I'll kill you.
The cure won't help her now. It's a vaccine. It works only up until the first stage.
She is in the first stage!
I'm afraid not, Colonel. Not anymore.
What?
You should have killed me when you had the chance.
Give up. Hold on, Em. We're going up to the roof.
There's a chopper on the roof. It's waiting for White.
Kevin told us the plan. You're gonna kill everyone.
He's flying the fuck out of here and calling in the bombers. Thermonuclear annihilation.
Maybe I should start with you.
My name is Ryder White. I'm a colonel with the BIDF. I saw him and took my wife.
You need to get out of there, and I can help you.
Just as you asked for it.
A super virus derived from a mummy.
Not from a mummy, from her.
It is home to many dangerous criminals and terrorists, including Karen, the infamous hacker for hire who has worked for everyone from Al-Qaeda to the Yakuza. Meanwhile,
as long as the world is the way it used to be,
it's not, and never will be. Trust me.
She's the source of the plague.